Look at this. Sting. Smiling.
First time I see him smile in over a year.
Over a year.
Finally, a reaction from Sting. Hello, everyone. I'm Scott Hudson. He's the living legend, Larry Zbyszko, and this is WCW Pro on TBS. And legend, we saw a little smile across the face of the Stinger.
Well, 12 glorious months went by before any emotional reaction came out of Sting. Why do you think he was smiling?
Maybe JJ's got something in the works for Sting and Hogan.
Well, we all know Sting wants Hogan, or was it just Bischoff looked so pathetic laying there crying like a baby with a t-shirt stuffed in his mouth? I could hardly keep from laughing myself.
Well, nobody was laughing at what happened with the Four Horsemen. One of the most emotional moments in wrestling history, legend, Arn Anderson offered his spot in the Horsemen to Kurt Hennig.
Yeah, you know, it's a sad thing when a man like Arn Anderson comes in front of the world and says he can't wrestle anymore.
That's
but if anybody has the credentials to take his place, it's Hennig.
We're going to see some Horsemen in action. We'll see Benoit and Flair right now. It's to the ring.
You know, Scott, before I say anything else, let me tell you.
Yes.
Tomorrow night on Nitro, a special 3-hour edition.
Whoa. 3 hours of Nitro tomorrow night.
I thought I'd spill the beans.
Whoa. What a scoop from the legend. 3 hours of the hottest show in wrestling tomorrow night on TNT. Boy, can't wait for that one. Wow, 3 hours. Does that mean you've got something planned? Is it an extra hour? Because
No. Don't start the rumors. It's just too hot for 2 hours.
I believe it. 3 hours of Nitro tomorrow night from Pensacola, Florida. That's going to be hot. Speaking of hot, how about the NWO and the big man, Scott Norton?
But look at Norton. Now, here's a man I find completely disappointing. Here's a man that's big enough and strong enough, was the world arm wrestling champion at one time. I mean, this man could be standing on his own 2 feet. Instead, he sells his soul and becomes a robotized sheep of the New World Order.
Maybe Scott Norton will be part of Team NWO at Fall Brawl on the 14th of September. That certainly doesn't, that does not bode well for Team WCW, Larry, if Scott Norton's on that team. Look at this.
Now, Scott Norton's definitely not a man you want to be trapped in a cage with. Again, big, tough guy, but no soul, Scott. That means even if he is on the Team NWO, does he have enough guts to be a man about it? I don't think so. I think they all become dependent upon each other. And if they're not in a group, they're worthless as individuals.
You know, we made a big deal about Sting actually having a smile across his face after 12 months. I think Scott Norton hasn't had a smile across his face since he was an infant. This guy's in a permanent bad mood.
Well, look at him. For as big and tough as he is, he's got to have Vincent out there in the corner.
What
again,
a big help.
They can't go anywhere. They have given up their individuality to the New World Order.
Big knife-edge chop across the big chest of Chip Minton, Scott Norton's opponent today on the Pro. Minton, no slouch legend, Olympic athlete, Olympic bobsledder.
Well, anybody can sit in a sled and let the sled do the work.
Well, I can't. Sends Minton outside, hits hard on the apron. Now Vincent, all right across the face.
Again, there's the New World Order at work.
No call for that. Minton trying to shake loose the cobwebs. Vincent, and look at that smile. Just adding insult to injury in there.
Too sweet.
Shoots Minton across and Norton. Full body weight. Norton's well over 300 pounds and right across the chest of Chip Minton.
What's Vincent doing out there anyway? His only claim to fame is that he looks like Scatman Crothers.
Oh. Shoots Minton across and Norton charges in, but Minton ducks out of the way. Minton, drop kick. Shoots Norton back in. Hip toss from Minton. Takes the big man down. Drop kick from
Norton.
Chip Minton.
Boy, look at Norton off his feet. Take advantage of it if he can.
Step over by Norton.
No.
Caught him and dropped him.
Boy, he just snapped him to the canvas. Look, and even Norton felt that one. He knows his Minton's not getting up.
That shook the floor here at the Pro Arena. Oh, boy, I hope Team WCW is prepared if Scott Norton ends up on Team NWO. Vertical suplex, drops him straight back. Almost a slamplex, the cover, and the three. Whoa. Impressive, legend.
Well, he could be impressive, Maybe he had some substance to him, but no, he's just a common nobody member of the New World Order.
With the Brain Buster, the NWO starts it off with a victory today on WCW Pro from that man, Scott Flash Norton, and the ever-present Vincent at ringside.